Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how you can play a video on the infotainment system of Maruti Suzuki car. So this is a Vitara Brezza, but this video is common among all the Maruti Suzuki cars which have this 7-inch infotainment system. So there is no way you can play video using your phone or online, but the only way you can play video on this display is that by using a pen drive. So if you see down below here, there are two sockets. So one is USB aux port and one is a 12 volt socket. To plug the pen drive, what you have to do is just lift this up and there is a socket here. So let me just plug my pen drive. Okay. So once the pen drive is connected, you will see a small pop-up called USB is connected. So this is the home screen. To connect, to access your pen drive, what we have to do is just click on the media button and there is a USB icon here. Just click on the USB icon and since my pen drive has only a few pictures and videos, these icons are not glowing. So this option will be glowing only if you have video in your pen drive. Since I have, that is why it is glowing. Just click on the video and you could see I have three videos on my pen drive. So let me just turn one on. So yeah, that was that is how you can play video, guys. So if you have any doubts or suggestions for my YouTube channel, so do comment down below. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in my next video. Peace out.